say truth is the first casualty of war. But who defines what's true?
You do look like him.
Oh, Mr. President.
Is he there? No, I was thinking of you.
We have only two choices. Peace
or war.
Life or death. For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the West. Now is not the time to appease our enemies. We destroy our enemies.
Thank you. see my mother.
Okay, baby, I love you. You have a good day. What'd she say? What?
Russia will take.